Now, I don't know if you can tell, but I really wanted that sable bull. And after the shot, I thought the water hole would be dead for at least an hour. Boy, was I wrong. I barely have time to knock an arrow and set my bow down. Wow, this is an incredible day.